everyone. Welcome to my art room, Carol's Art Room. In today's video, I'm going to do a swipe. I'm going to swipe on a tile. I haven't swiped a tile before, I don't think. I'm going to use some DecoArt Extreme Sheens and maybe a couple of Pearlex. So let's see how it turns out. Come and join me. Hi. Okay, so I'm going to do a swipe. I'm going to swirl down a bunch of different colors. And see how it goes. Some of my pigments have thickened up on me. I'm getting some new ones soon, so I need to mix up a bunch, so I'm going to use these up. I'm just randomly going to put paint down. This is almost gone. And I have some gray lavender. I'm going to get some new ones soon from Shelee Arts pigments called, I think they're called Piggies. So I can't wait to try them. Okay, that's enough of that one. I'm gonna make up some more. All right. I have some DecoArt rose quartz. Air bubbles everywhere. I just had an idea what I'm going to swipe with. I was going to swipe with white. Then I thought no black. But I actually have some Prussian blue that I could use, I think. That's what I'll use. And now I'll put down, this is a color shift emerald frost. This is what they were calling a pseudo swipe. Now it seems like they call them bloom swipes. Hmm. beading. What now? Should I put this coral? This is coral, DecoArt coral. Be enough. I don't have much left. Up some new one. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I made up some more. It's my Australian Floetrol, and my Liquitex Basics Prussian Blue. It's opaque. All right. Let's get started here. Get some of this out of the way. Move these out of the way. Okay, I'm gonna take one of my cards. I think I gotta get some. Some blue on it. And then just swipe it. Oh, that's gorgeous. Oh, that's really pretty. My napkin where I swiped, where I cleaned it. Pretty. See if I can swipe through this. Thank you. I'm just winging it here. Oh, I didn't mean to wreck that. I didn't wreck it, but see that? See that? Isn't that pretty? I think I'll take a smaller one and come here. This sell up some more. Whoa, it's pretty, really pretty. Look at that. Oh, this I don't like. I wonder if I can fix that. I don't think there's any color under there. Some color there and pull it down. Gonna come down here. Hmm. those cells. Oh, that didn't work. Just let it be like that. I think it's ready to tilt or spin or something. My God, this is gorgeous. Take off some of this white. A little bit of white, negative space is fine. There. I just love this, and I can't even put it down because there's so much paint there. There, I'm done. It is what it is. I'm gonna put something under here. What am I gonna put here? Let's put this lid here for now. There, isn't that gorgeous? Oh, hold it up closer. Okay, time to clean up my mess and say goodnight. Thanks for coming by for this one. I just think it's gorgeous. I'll put the dried result at the end and my paint recipe in the description under the video. So have a good day, everyone. Stay safe. Bye-bye. Here's my awesome swipe. I just love this. Look at those colors. So pretty. It's got some shine in there. I really like this tile. Take you in for a close-up. It's amazing how every section is different. Look at that. Very cool. Very cool. Thanks for watching. Have a good day, everyone.